So the benefits of this bariatric course is that people that come here to learn have the ability to interact with some of the world's experts. As a result, they're able to learn the key information in a safe manner from people that have done thousands of cases and have a lot of experience.
I think it's a great workshop, and experts are really high level specialists, and it's a great chance to be able to see that.
I think especially with bariatric surgery, it's hard to standardize the operations and it's hard to know exactly what the results are. So I think hearing experts from lots of different perspectives is valuable.
So I think the most important moments for me is listening about how to reduce the chance of complications happening from people that have done thousands of cases who have had complications, and they can teach me and the other people how to avoid the complication.
So we are not feeling alone with the complications. We see that other people have also. And it's very important to see what can be the solutions. And so we can discuss about endoscopy, we can discuss about real surgery, laparoscopy, and so on, to fix the problem and to give the best treatment to the patient. It's easier to operate very heavy patients with the robotic, especially for the surgeon, because we don't have the weight of the wall of the patient, and we are making very precise work inside. For the patients also, you have a good advantage, because with the robotic we are going a little bit quicker and we are going closer to the surgery, closer to the organs, and so I think we have less efforts on the wall and less pain for the patient.
I am trying for the first time on this endoscopic approach. I find that it will be an interesting approach in the future.
By endoscopy, you have less pain for the patients. And today we begin to have some options for offering to the patient a good weight loss, perhaps a little bit less than what we can have with obesity surgery, but less painful, easier for the patients to live after that with endoscopy. And the major thing in endoscopy that in some cases you can redo very easily the endoscopic procedure.
I don't think you could be a good bariatric surgeon in the future if you don't know how to do endoscopy.
The spirit of IRCAD to me is really very, very much one of collaboration and interaction. And one of the best things about these courses is that the experts are very willing to disagree with each other, to engage in conversation, and it's there's not 200 people in the audience. It's a small group, so that you're able to actually ask questions and get those answers.
I think this is a really good opportunity to listen to good lectures and work with live tissue. So I would recommend it.
This is very, very, very beneficial course, because this will summarize the experience of other people to you and make you to take experience of many, you can spend many years to take this experience, you can catch it in few minutes.